Alrighty, time to learn Akinadon. What do I got? Shadow Priest, Healing Priest, another Shadow Priest, and a Warlock DPS. So, we gotta beat Akinadon Defense Construct, Soulbinder Niami, Azekiel, and Teron Gorfi. Oh, wow. Tell you what, guys, this is a lot easier whenever you have whenever you're not using the Blizzard's default fucking UI. This guy hits pretty fucking hard.
Beware.
There we go. Gotta get this guy to the wall, though. I think my healer's dead. Oh, I'm getting hit by that smash. I don't even know where to go. Is this where you go? I don't want to do that. Oh.
Where you wanna be? let them horses sing a little pretty thing. A little tale of Georgia dream. She's rocking them jeans. Baby, what you got going on Saturday, you know? Word's got it, it's gonna be a party. Out of town about half a mile. Four wheel drive and big mud ties.
Beware.
Just do your thing. Give up your keys. Hell, why drive when you can stay with me? And then after a while, we sneak away from the bonfire. Walk by the moonlight and down to the riverside. Got you sipping on some moonshine. Baby, if you're in the mood and you can settle for one night of rodeo, you could be my tan leg Juliet. I'll be your redneck Romeo. Find me in the back of a jacked up tailgate, sitting around watching all these pretty things. I'll get down in that Georgia clay and I'll find peace at the bottom of a real tall cold drink. I'm chilling with some Skinner and some old hay. Let's get this thing started.
Oh my god, this fucking DBM! I really wish this game didn't make me look at Lua errors. I enjoyed that fight. That was really fun. It was hard, but it was fun. One-shot everything so far, though. How do we get to him? Turn into a wisp.
I'm not the one who's so far away when I feel the snake bite enter my veins. Never did I wanna be here again. And I don't remember why I came. Yeah!
Oh god. I thought that was gonna throw me off. This guy's a lot of health. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Alright, where am I? Right here. Seriously? Seriously? What the monkey fuck? RP time. Wow, this guy has a lot of... Why'd he stop casting? This was definitely the easiest boss. Alright guys, I guess I'll see you next time I decide to do a dungeon, or if you're watching my questing videos. Peace.